Firstly, we draw the number 5 and then draw a straight line above it, and then draw with another 5 which is opposite to it, and join these lines. We will draw 2 leaves and draw strokes inside it. Now we will draw the number 3, and then from the number 3 we will draw small oval shapes like this. And then draw 2 parallel lines above it. Next, we will draw the number 3 again and draw the straight lines above and below it. From the above line we will draw the shape of D and join it to the other end. Repeat this step and make some dots in it. Next, we will draw the number 11 and then draw 3 small triangles and then draw an oval shape and make some dots in it. Now our all fruits are ready, and now we will label it.